This is one of the world's rarest insects, the Italian owlet moth. Their life cycle begins as tiny caterpillars. They can be raised on privet, ash tree, and perhaps more relatives. As babies, they are highly social and feed and travel in groups. One of the world's rarest moths on my channel, yay! As they feed, they grow larger and develop highly interesting color patterns. The final stages become solitary and a little bit less social. After feeding for over a month, the caterpillars will eventually lose interest into food and then pupate. The pupa of this moth hibernate for almost a year, but after winter has passed, the moths come out. Wow, this super rare species can only be found in the vicinity of the Monte Vulture, a single volcano in Italy, that they are endemic to the adjacent area. The whole species is endemic to a tiny area smaller than 50 square kilometers. Life cycle completed.